Here's the radiator drain plug at the bottom. If you don't have a drain plug, you have to remove the lower radiator hose. I won't remove the thermostat for minimal effort. If the coolant is dirty or rusty, use a cleaner flush additive. Make sure the engine reaches its operating temperature for the thermostat to open and the water to circulate in the whole cooling system. Also, make sure the temperature is not higher than normal, which may indicate there's still trapped air in the system. When the engine cools down, repeat the same process till the water becomes clear. You may need less or more flushes. When you finish flushing, make sure to use the coolant type that is recommended in the owner's manual. This is an organic acid technology type. Here I'm using 4 liters of concentrated coolant. For 10 liters of cooling system capacity, the ratio will be 60% water to 40% antifreeze. When the engine is cool, the coolant level in the reservoir should be between the full and the low marks, but it's better to check the owner's manual for different recommendations. When the engine heats, the coolant expands near the full mark. When you finish and start using the vehicle, it's better to check the cooling system for several days for leaks and top off the coolant level as needed.